The following contest is a tag team match set for one fall. Introducing first, from Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing in at 248 pounds, Mr. McMahon!
You know, Corey, when sometimes we show up at hotels in different towns at 3 or 4 o'clock in the morning, Mr. McMahon's there with his trainer heading to the gym.
The physical embodiment of success. The man's got grapefruits the size of small planets and has to feel like $1 billion stepping into the ring amid his own creation. From WWE's biggest hero to WCW's biggest villain.
And his partner, representing the end. W.O. from Hollywood, California, weighing in at 302 pounds, Hollywood Hogan!
Already a dominant champion in WWE, now Hollywood Hogan rules over WCW with an iron fist thanks to the N.W.O. Sports entertainment, unmatched box office power, and unmatched physique. Cole, what you gonna do when Hollywood runs wild on you?
There. Spear! Spear!
headbutt to the back of the neck. Oh, it could be nap time.
The official asking him, is he going to tap? Is he going to tap?
Oh, and I thought they had it won, but he makes the save.
It doesn't get any closer than that without the bell ringing. Oof.
Comes a tag.
What are we gonna see now, Corey?
Oh man, targeting the gut. Connects. Here he goes for the win.
And he clubs it out.
How did he kick out? Oh, stomping right onto the arm.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
Counts are going to get harder and harder to kick out of.
Atomic drop! Punch connects. Gets the tag.
Appreciation.
Oh my! Oh, what a windup. He had it scouted. Oh, gets cracked by the overhand. Into the corner now.
Oh, what a place knee. Right to the midsection.
Oh, no, no.
Fighting back by the counter.
Solar plexus and a little disrespect for dessert.
Oh. He's going for a pin. This could be it. Is this a no? No, it isn't. He kicked out. He kicked out.
Don't turn out the lights just yet.
Ooh. Ooh. Oh, impact to the stomach.
problems here.
You gotta wonder, what does this do to Cactus Jack's confidence?
Running leg drop.
Cactus Jack looks like a sitting duck right now.
Cactus not ready for this. Stop.
Wow, stole one from his opponent's artillery.
Critical time in this matchup.
This is a time to dig deep.
Going way up high.
Tag.
Two.
Oh, he got a close line. This match grinded him down a little.
This could be it. Cover for the win.
He breaks the ref's count before two.
Wow, I thought this was over.
Oh, my God.
What a punch. We've seen that look before. Mr. McMahon's in position. With that one, Mr. McMahon in a fury.
Yeah, Mr. McMahon just can't be stopped.
Bad spot to the end for Mr. McMahon.
Not what you want to see by any means.
Worried that beating your boss this much could be regrettable in the morning.
A chairman stunner. Mr. McMahon put a stamp on this one.
Cover.
Save.
Still got more fight here.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Into the pin window.
And referee cuts off the count. One.
He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct.
Into the cover.
Strange game plan for sure. But hey, maybe he has something even bigger and badder planned.
Oof. Retaliated with a knee to the face.
Impact crossbody.
See that?
Shot after shot, then slamming their face down.
Any more hits in that area could leave him dizzy. Oh, the top of a diving hammer strike. He's going for the pin. This could be it.
What is it going to take to put him away?
Scattered.
What's this gonna be?
Just like that!
Mr. McMahon has lost all momentum. Every form of offense Mr. McMahon attempts has been halted.
How are they gonna heal after this match?
The lunacy of Cactus Jack is being well received by this audience.
Tag made, fresh man in.
Lawler with the kick to the gut.
Oh, here comes the power driver. Is that what it takes to beat Mr. McMahon?
He's been placed in the corner now. Dangerous position with your feet tied up like that.
He's got that boot right up against his face.
King, don't you think you talk it up as it is?
Oh, right to the jaw!
Tag in.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
From the top!
Oh, just completely off target there!
Was trying to make a big splash with that, but there was no water in the pool.
Two.
Yeah.
just ended this one.
And Hogan gets stonewalled.
Draped across the top rope.
Flying four.
Hogan looking to end this. Cactus Jack's in dire straits.
And the hits to the core keep coming.
Gas pumps.
Lawler headed top rope. From the top.
Whoa, what a landing.
That's gravity taking a break before coming down like thunder.
Across the top rope.
Sports entertainment.
This is a duo that really practiced their teamwork.